The sixth hole is a par four, measuring 347 yards from the back tees, with a challenging tee shot through the narrow chute. It's important to aim to the left side of the fairway for the best angle onto the green with your second shot. Tee shots to the right may find the woods or leave a difficult angle with your approach shot to the dogleg right green. The green slopes from right to left, so an approach shot to the right side of the green will usually yield a good result.